team had their first practice session at Kingsmead, Durban. The Indian team plays 6 one-day internationals against South Africa. The first one will be aired. India has, this is an entirely, I mean, you can say this is an Indian city with a lot of Indian origin people over here. So there is a little bit of disappointment that not many internationals have been held this year during this series. There was no test match in Durban. There's only one one-day international, whereas Centurion has been given 4, Johannesburg and Cape Town also have been given 3 each. India plays 6 ODIs and 3 T20 internationals before returning home. This is Khurram Habib at Kingsmead, Durban for the first time.